Hi, I'm Brad Hochrein. I'm the chassis control supervisor at Ford Motor Company. I'm showing you an overview and quick demonstration of the Pro Trailer Backup Assist we developed to help you back up trailers easier. First of all, you'll notice that there's a knob on the dash panel, and it can be activated by pressing the center button. This knob enables you to steer the trailer. So if you want the trailer to go left, we'll turn the knob to the left. After we select the trailer, it's going to find the target or sticker that's on the trailer. And if we turn the knob to the left, it'll do a counter steer. And then once it gets to the angle that the trailer needs to be at, it'll follow that angle. If I let go of it, the trailer is almost straight, so the steering wheel is going to be almost straight. If I turn it to the left, the trailer is going to go to the left. We're going to do a counter steer first, and then it'll follow it. So what it does is take the guesswork out of steering the trailer around. You actually have the sensation that you're steering the trailer. To make it more comfortable, we control the speed of the maneuver by controlling the powertrain and the brakes. And if you want, I can take you through a maneuver.
Yeah, let's do it.
So at this point, I'm just going to go straight line. I don't need my hands on the wheel. Now I'm going to start to turn into a turn. As I turn in, I can let go and it'll return back to center. And it kind of slowly comes back as the vehicle speeds up. Right now I just did a kind of a complex maneuver where I had to follow a curvature into a straight line back maneuver, and I was able to follow that the cones around and then get the trailer pointed down the direction of the straight line back up. I let go of the knob and the vehicle did it flawlessly. It was very easy. To deactivate, you just turn it off, and we're back into a normal mode for driving. It only works in reverse. You have complete control when you're driving forward. We implemented a knob on the dash panel, which is going to enable you to steer the trailer. So essentially, if you want the trailer to go to your left, you're going to turn the knob to the left. If you want the trailer to go to the right, you're going to turn the knob to the right. Both maneuvers of trailering are done by the system. So if you need to counter steer and then you need to follow the trailer, that's done by the system. You just have to think, which direction do I want the trailer to go? The other important aspect is you can take your hands off the knob or let it return to center. It'll do a nice straight line back, and it'll continue until you stop the vehicle. A couple other things we did as well with the system is we limit the speed. The pedal is a bit less responsive. And if you were on an incline, it would keep your speed at a lower speed by intervening with brakes. You're still in control. You're still controlling the motion of the vehicle with the brakes and the steering, but we're limiting it so you don't have to think as much about what speed you're at. You just need to worry about directing the trailer. The way the system works is it's using a target or a sticker on the trailer that the camera system recognizes. The camera then goes ahead and tells us the angle of the trailer. And then based on the custom setup of the trailer with the truck, we know exactly how much control we can give it, and we can get the maximum maneuverability out of it.